This is my friendly reminder that in 2 days, on November 7th, the second sale of Tiny Things puzzles goes live. The puzzle is a 24-inch square when completed. It is 1,024 pieces, and it does come with a second reference image because the first one's a little tiny. And it is $45 plus shipping. For those wondering, I do ship internationally, but the package is tracked and insured, so it is admittedly a little pricey.